sports cars, supercars, hypercars. It's the Graham Rahal experience. People know this place as the one-stop shop for anything on the high-end automotive. Obviously, these cars are art. They're handcrafted, beautifully designed. Since we've moved to this location, we've really stepped up our game as far as what the clientele is. Sometimes it's just a load of Audis and Lamborghinis. Sometimes it's Porsche. Sometimes it's just all the Ferraris you could ever think of. Right now we have a McLaren Alva. There's only 149 of those in the world. Sometimes he'll get a $6.5 million Ferrari Daytona. We've had two. You pick that car out, you want to modify it, we have the whole gamut, the whole catalog. If we can't get it, we'll make it. So that's where I come in. When it was just me in the shop, I was the do-all. Design, engineering, all aspects of fabrication, welding, was all done by me. It's a long process, and that is the downside of only having one person there is you're down for a month designing something else, and if another thing needs to be made, then it has to go on the back burner, something does. So if I could shave 20 hours off of building a fixture, yeah, sign me up. What Markforged has done for us is basically like having that second hand. It was just a lot more cost effective for us, where I can just design an exhaust and CAD, go grab the part out of the printer, the FX10, and I don't have to spend 20, 30, sometimes 40 hours on some of these fixtures, hand building them. There's no machining afterwards. There's no extra tools needed, deburring knives or anything. You just print it. It's easy. The sky's the limit, really, with what we can do with this. So we had a major project for the new Lamborghini Revuelto exhaust. That car is 1,000 horsepower hybrid, absolute monster.
We wanted to throw the gamut of all of our tools that we had at it, starting with our water jetted flanges, so laser etching. And the pinnacle and what makes it the most unique out of any other system out there are Markforged 316 stainless steel flanges for the X-pipe on this system.
The point of an X-pipe is to increase scavenging. You have exhaust coming here on one pulse length, and it's actually pulling the next one through. The more exhaust you remove, the quicker it flows and lets you create a lot more horsepower. So it's a very ornate piece that I designed. I was hesitant on welding to it. I'm very particular about my welds. I don't like it when they don't look good. I was very surprised on how well it actually welded through with little to no contamination with the sinter process. And then with the 3D printing, it also made the part light. So we don't have to have a solid infill through this. And then the flow is perfect. The way that everything matches up, we didn't have a lot of cutting and grinding, whereas you have with your standard X pipes. I just fit tubes up to it, weld it around, and call it a day. There's a lot of benefits to not just what we can sell, but what we can make for the shop. You know, whether it be like shock clamps, you know, you're not marring up the outside bodies of shocks. We're able to give those to the Ducati team. They can clamp those. They don't have to worry about the internals crushing or anything like that. I print some toe clamps for our water jet. They're strong, but also it's soft enough that I don't break my tungsten tip that costs $200. You know, I'm not a professional machinist by any means, and I'll never say I am. I didn't go to school for that. I'm a fabricator who found a necessity for something, and Graham saw it too, and that's where this came to light, and it has been ideal for us. I don't think you can get a better injected molded part sometimes. Your part is perfect. Put it on.